such a turnout. That piece you just heard was called New Puzzles. As many of you know, I am interested in video game music, and this was kind of my attempt to write sort of a puzzle-solving piece that you might hear in puzzle games, like mazes, stuff like that. These guys have only had the piece for a little less than a month, so if you would like to hear what it sounds like when they've had it for a few months, do come back at the end of the semester for the percussion ensemble concert, on which it'll be performed again. Up next is a suite that I've written. It's sort of chaotic, because it's all different ensembles, which is not something you typically see in a suite. It started out with this piece I wrote for vibraphone and marimba that I thought sort of sounded like a character's theme. So then I got the idea of writing a suite based on different characters or like archetypes of people. So that one is called The Bird Watcher. Also in the suite you'll hear The Squirrel Hunter, which is based on a fiddle tune, The Corporation, which is like commercial music. And I can include it in the people suite because legally corporations are people too. The King, which is a brass piece that you'll hear, and The Gentleman, which was also another video game inspired thing. You'll be hearing a lot of that influencing my music. So I hope you enjoy.
feeling you get on vacation, when you crack open a $16 cold one with the boys. Or maybe you feel it when you trade in your 2002 Civic for a $120,000 twin turbocharged 2024 Ford F-150 Raptor. At our company, we want to make sure that feeling is accessible to everyone. That's why we're reinventing business and bringing more to the table than ever before. We want to synergize with the best, make lots of money, and pretend to recycle a statistically significant amount of plastic waste we generate. We care about the communities. We want to live and work, so we're committing to sustainable growth that scales with you. 0.0001% of every dollar you spend on Tuesdays directly benefits the food stamp programs that our employees rely on and ensures that they can continue to serve you. We believe everyone is born with the pre-integrated girl-boss synergy. They need to work hard, play hard, and spend big. So get out there and chase that feeling. Side effects may include itching, burning, and mild to moderate death.
hope you enjoyed that eclectic collection of pieces. This next and final piece is called Evening Hours. I originally had the idea for this piece when I was playing Animal Crossing, probably around 2018 or 2019, and then of course a lot of people became even more familiar with the genre of game in 2020, as we all know. So the concept behind that type of game is there's like real-time music happening. The game is happening even when you're not there. So there's a different theme for every hour of the day, but they're all based on the same sort of thematic material. And this is a collection of that that I started working on, as I said, in 2018 or 19-ish. And I took different like parts of the melody, the tonal areas, specific motifs, etc. So this is supposed to represent different stages of the evening.